Tatas have got the new Parliament building contract. The new Parliament is going to cost 861 crore rupees. New Parliament amid a pandemic. Is this a classic case of misplaced priorities? It's a question we'll continue to ask. But Sunil Prabhu joins us with the very latest. Sunil, 861.9 crores. This is the Tata's bid to build the new Parliament.
That's right. They were able to defeat the Larsen and Toubro, which had bid at 865. So a difference of 4 crores. The CPWD had made an estimate of 940 crores. And it is much below the estimated cost. So it's now the stage is set for building this new Parliament building. As you rightly pointed out, people like Supriya Sule, Sonia Gandhi, amongst a host of political leaders who have questioned the government's misplaced priorities at this time to try and build a new Parliament when people are in lakhs, suffering from COVID, need proper ventilation, hoping for a vaccine. But nevertheless, the new building, which is going to be designed in a triangular shape with a structure on top, is going to be kept in consonance with the new old Parliament building. And it is part of that entire complex where it will be able to see that the new Lok Sabha, which will be part of the redrawing of political constituencies, will be part of that entire
exercise. Well, Sunil, you know, of course, we'll continue to track the details of this story in terms of, you know, the structural aspect of it. And we'll also continue to ask the question on priorities and timing. But what is the timeline as far as the completion of this project is concerned? Do we have any estimates?
1 year. 1 year. Within 1 year, this building, before the 75 years of India's independence, August 15th, they would like to have Parliament to be sitting. So it's, in fact, now less than a year. And we'll have to wait and see whether they'll be able to meet that deadline. Nevertheless, the fact is that they will start working on a breakneck speed to ensure that this building is ready as fast as possible.
Well, I think the timeline and the timing both extremely interesting.